Hey, how are you? This is Patricio. I am about to play some more of this Rise of the Tomb Raider, and I am resuming. I guess this is going to be part two of the video. I just want to give you a heads up. There is a small chance that my wife and daughter might be coming in during this recording session, and I may or may not have to stop the video depending on how they are. Let me get this loaded up and brought to your screen. Hi, how are you? This is me. Also, she might call me, and if she does, I'm gonna have to answer, and you get to hear that for yourself, that conversation. Yay! All right, so hopefully I get to get far enough that none of that happens. But it's probably going to happen, knowing my luck. So, I think the last thing I did was I saved. I was at this campsite, and I don't remember if I explored this area or not, or what the button is to. Haha! My next. Oh, am I hunting? Okay, so. Ooh, a tree for me to do so. I am hunting. Or I did. Is that that one I saw earlier? Okay, here's a tree, I think. X! There we go. Hardwood upgrade. Okay, cool. Secret B. Is it this one? Oh, there you are. Okay. I'm going in a circle. Just see if there's nothing else here. These other secrets. Oh, there is a secret. What's this? All right. Way to go, Laura. Where are we going? That says nothing. It was like a secret spot. In this game? A secret spot? Anyway, my parents. What am I saying, my parents? I'm the parent. I'm a dad. And I have a wife and I have a daughter. And they don't know that I'm doing this because I've been doing this in secret. Because I don't even know if I want to do this, recording myself playing video games. Because it's probably not very smart. But I'm doing it anyway. Yeah. Come on. Nope. Not gonna happen. Survival. I'll go here first. Another one of those things. Is that what I saw? I remember this from the first Tomb Raider. I thought I needed like a rope or something to do that. I'll walk up to it.
No way to pull that down yet.
Well, there you go. Oh, sorry. Ooh, overkill. Overkill. That must count as hunting. Oh, it does count. I think. Two feathers. Alright, where are you, dear? Oh, there you are. Oh, that's a big one. What the hell? How did they... What? Am I being noisy? Ooh. Use feathers to upgrade weapons and craft arrows. Okay. Another one. Do I get it? Ooh, sparkly! Sparkly! Gimme sparkly, it's probably gold. And that's all Lara Croft was looking for.
These ruins here. Mongolian.
Monolith.
Characters look Mongolian. But I can't read what it says.
Oh, bummer.
These characters look Mongolian.
Yeah.
But I can't read what it says.
Go for the guy. Oh shit. Sorry, guy. Oh shit, did I get him? I thought I'd missed. What the fuck?
Trinity. They're here.
Investigate the ruins. What the fuck?
What the hell was that?
Ooh, I don't even know where to look. I am not going up there. Fuck that shit. Where's my... Ooh. What? That should have killed... Sparkle. That should have killed both of them. This game is... totally flawed. I'm kidding. I think I killed that deer, because... Or maybe he's okay. No. Let's get the sparkle thing. Where was it? No. Sparkle cache is nearby. I find buried survival caches contain an assortment of resources. Okay. Survivalence. Holy shit, there's a lot of branches. Branches? In a forest? Supposed to jump on these things? How am I supposed to go? One, two. This kind of looks like I should do something. Oh shit! Wait, did that go somewhere? Went the wrong way. X, get up, Lara! That? Oh. Maybe that's not where I'm supposed to go. Oh, look, there's stuff. How do I get there? You hear that? Rub it! Maybe I climb up that rope. Oh! One of those things. So how do I get down? Maybe. Ooh, sorry. Going up. Oh, he's just here. I'll try and jump on that rope. If I can. Oh, come on. This is not where I get in the rope. Can I read this yet?
These characters look Mongolian.
I hate you.
But I can't read what it says.
Isn't there a sparkly thing here? Maybe this kind of stuff helps. Avid learner. Is it gonna help me? One of those stupid branches that don't lead any. Oh. Just to jump across. So just me, or I haven't seen that that deer in some time. Oh, another one. I'm not to climb trees. Yeah, I figured that out already. Why do you want me to climb a tree? I am not going up there. Any of this stuff, anything? Try this. Not without my feather. Nice.
A crown from one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here?
Pretty.
Someone was wearing it when they were killed.
Did they do it? Where's that deer? Big one with the... I swear I killed it. Oh, sorry. I hope bad things don't happen. No, I'm not going that way. Figuring out everything first. Clearly does not sound like a good sound. There. We're going exploring instead. Oh, is that the... Alright, how do I get to that? From up here? Another tree. B? Oh, B. Better not need these arrows later. There we go.
For a year I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. The Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I've helped them topple nations, burn cities, and kill princes, all in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now,
it's
this very morning, after a season of mountains, we saw
a map
rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitesh.
So
I tell the Khan of
Kitesh?
The riches that will be his. And that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God when we purge the prophet's lies from the earth, and at last the divine source will be ours.
Back. Okay. I think I have to go to that spot. I'm kind of feeling like I'm running out of things to explore. Where's that rope? There you are. Is it? Is it rope here? There you are. That's not what I want. X. Oh, okay. Do any of these? Oh, the wife's calling. All right, let's talk to the wife. Hello?
Hi.
Hey, beautiful. Did you get my text?
Hi. About not disturbing you?
Yeah, possible. But it's okay.
You said you called me 3 times, so I didn't know if you wanted me to call you back.
I did? Oh, yeah, that was just me trying to tell you not to call me.
Oh.
I'm doing very important business.
Okay. Well, I just finished buying some groceries.
Did you get any?
I'm leaving Sobeys, so my game is 99, and I'm still not done. I gotta go pick up Vivian now, because I'm still in Brantford. When I come home, I'll text you so you can carry these groceries in and put them away pretty please.
Did you get AAA batteries by any chance?
I did.
Cool. It's just because I promised Vivian that we would try different batteries and yeah.
My back is so sore. My tummy is so sore. I'm so tired.
Oh, well, you're busy making another baby, so of course you're tired. Well, just be safe. Drive safe.
Aww, and I need gas.
Yeah, you might want to give me some gas for my journey. Oh, in your car.
Yeah.
Is there stuff I have to get out of the car?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
Anyway, you go ahead and do your work. I'll text you when I'm close.
Okie dokie. Love you.
Bye. Love you too, buddy.
Bye. I wonder if I should edit that out or keep it in, as I'm interested in our personal stuff. But then why are you watching somebody else play a game if you're not interested in some kind of personal context? I'm thinking about this too much. I'm just gonna get back to playing. Alright, headphones. Drink. Too sugary. I don't know why I get that thing. Where am I anyway? Is that that big mystery place that I'm about to jump to? Only time will tell. I can't even tell where I am. Document. Oh, is that my deer? My elusive deer? You know what? I'm gonna find my damn deer. Because he's gone. I killed him. He probably ran somewhere and died. I'm gonna do that and then I'm gonna jump off. Ooh, snap. I'm gonna get down from here. Ooh! More feathers! Oh, there. Bummer. Alright, I'm gonna look and see if I can find him. B. Alright, where's my deer? These are deer tracks? Am I actually following tracks? Where, oh, where could you be? Oh, it's a bunny rabbit. Pretty sure that's the one. Oh, I saw a deer. You are not going to run away this time. That's the old deer. Elk or whatever it is. I think it's a deer. Male deer, female deer. Is that it? Oh, it's a female one. Oh, they're both female. What the hell? Is that a person? Nice stuff here. I can upgrade my skills. Okay. I was just here. How did I miss that? What is wrong with you? I can't do it. It's a female deer. I want to get the one with the horns. If I don't find him in like 2 minutes, I guess that's it. I did say I could go to the base camp. Part of me was wondering if that deer kind of wandered here. Maybe it just disappeared. Did you think that? Isn't that weird? Skills. Brawler, hunter, crafting and exploration abilities, hunting and scavenging. Faster crafting of throwable objects and ammo when on the run. Interesting ones here. I want my arrows back. Arrow retrieval! Okay, is that all I can do? That's all I can do. Okay, screw it. I can't find this deer. I'm just gonna go. I got my hopes up. I feel like I should. Oh, you can zoom in? Cool. That would have been handy. Sorry. Oh shit. Sorry. Oh sorry. I'll try to kill you. Oh shit, sorry. Oh fuck. Where did he go? I'm sorry. I'm trying to kill you. God damn it! Why'd you make the damn thing suffer? Ah! Did you get my arrows back? Sorry, buddy. I think you're like a guy. Yeah, you're a guy. I did the right thing. All right, now that I'm all hunted out, I still have lots of arrows. Oh shit! I only have 4 arrows. I'm supposed to get more arrows. What the hell? Is that a glitch? Must be a glitch. I can't use any more arrows. Gotta climb this thing, yes, I will climb it. Thanks for the tip. You know something's gonna happen. It's got the music. Why? Why the ominous music? Ah, Jesus. Deep snow. Oh, yeah, that is bad. Yeah, I'm here. What do I need to see that beacon? Nothing? Nothing? Just a little walk. What the hell? Source of light. Uh-oh, she did something. Why is she holding her arrow sideways? Why are you holding your arrow sideways? I only have four arrows. The hell? Some kind of... Why am I crouched? Is there something going on here? Oh, is that a person? Oh, some wood. Okay, just gonna go nice wide turn for safety. I'll go on this side. Hide him under the rock. Oh shit! Oh shit! B! Am I running? Am I playing? Oh shit, I'm playing! Oh shit! Is he right behind me? He's behind me. Oh shit, he's behind me. Yes, yeah, okay. What the fuck? Where is he? Why? 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 Oh, sorry. Ouch! Run! 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 Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! What happened? I pushed the wrong button? No! That's her face, man! Oh! What do I push, B? Why? Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, shit. Arrows.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going
it's
on another
baby Lara.
Adventure?
Yes.
I'm not shot.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous.
Syria,
Lara,
of course. ISIS.
Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this
Assad,
world.
I don't know how
you're
nice he is, or...
You're going to make me so proud.
You know, it doesn't seem like a very nice guy.
Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Politics, man. Politics. At least that's what I hear from Iron, which is, like, very little. Anyway, politics aside, back to the game.
Got to bind this wound.
Healing resources, collect herbs and cloth to create healing. Oh, where do I find those? Oh, okay. deep snow. Oh, I can't jump. There's one.
Those leaves should stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage.
Why would these leaves stop bleeding and not other leaves? Something. Is that a car? Oh, it's a car. Is that the next one? Is this supposed to get three of them? These cinematics, you know, they go in and out pretty smoothly. Am I supposed to heal?
Good enough.
Oh. Left button to heal.
More Mongol ruins. Looks like the path goes.
But I can't read them.
Got to get past that bear.
Wait, where am I anyway? Find a way to defeat the bear? The fuck am I supposed to do that? Am I supposed to go back? I think I have to go back. Alright. All healed up. I'm coming back with the vengeance. Ooh, I can climb up. There we go, Lara Croft climbing. Wish she did that thing from the first Lara Croft where she would do the sort of that stunt around the edge of a cliff. She stood on her arms. I know, I'm trying to go for realism so it doesn't make sense, but.
Those mushrooms, they're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
Oh, alright. Thank goodness I have only 4 arrows. Maybe I should make some arrows. Gee, all right. Ice. It just vanished. Magic. Oh. Okay. No, I can't use. I don't know if I really need the arrows or the feathers. Oh. Hey, I'm back. I wonder if I can read this thing now.
Most of the writing is in praise of a military victory, but it looks like they left something nearby.
Cache is revealed. I need these things. X. Is that going to... Oh, cool. Now I can tell where all the stuff is. Man, I knew. Wish I knew that sooner. Things have gone. I wonder if I can find that deer this way. Mystery disappearing deer that I may or may not have killed. There you are. So what happens to the map when I find stuff? Does it still... Oh, it's gone. Or is it there? It's grayed out. Oh, cool, okay. So, and then, oh, bush. Leaf snaps. Where was it? There you are. Okay. So how am I... Oh, yeah, mushrooms. Find mushrooms for the poison arrow. Okay, how do I do mushrooms? Mushrooms. Is that what that big thing is? Story objective? Cave. Alright, maybe the cave is the place where I'll find the mushrooms. Deer, are you there? Oh dear. There's the mystery cave. Ooh, mushrooms! Alright, what do I do? What? There should be three. Did I get them all? Cloth. One of three. I guess that's always updating. Cloth. Oh, how did I not see this part?
Might be able to make something with all this.
Turn to
head back to camp and try.
Alright, how do I get back to camp? Shit, I don't remember. Ooh, a branch. I am just awful. I'm not a tree-loving person, am I? It's practically every tree. You are woman. You get to go free. Sorry, woman. No man for you. Buddy! No, I need those arrows. Okay, X. Use the inventory menu to create poison arrow inventory. Ammunition, I guess. Poison arrows cost. Full. Do I keep going? Oh shit, I ran out of mushrooms. Do I have now?
Need to rest. So cold.
Oh, I have to kill a bear. What?
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten
Daddy.
Me. After everything I've done.
Daddy.
Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools.
You're scaring me.
Close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Oh, is it the bear? There's people. Is that a girl? Run! Hunger Games. Oh shit, it is Hunger Games. Oh shit.
Keep running! Go!
Ah, no! Go, go! Don't kill him! Oh man.
Let her down!
I don't even know these people. Shit. Need my arrows. Oh no. base camp. Oh, come on. That's right, I'm Lara Croft. Finisher. Oh shit, how do I do that? X.
Come in. We're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger.
Take down.
It looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find
them. Oh shit. What do I do? What do I do? Oh fuck. Arrows. Perfect. Should I feel bad for these guys? They're pretty bad. You didn't drop anything? You didn't. Corpses looted. Alright. So there was another guy, right? So I'm gonna find that other guy. More arrows! Sneak or flight? Fight past the Trinity soldiers to reach the cave. The cave. I guess that's the cave. Gotta find these soldiers.
KIA. Someone's gonna have to cut him down.
Just leaving him? It's your boy. Okay. That was his jugular. How is the other guy? There we go. Is that him or me? That's him. Nothing to see here. Get him. Until he walks past. Yes. Why is this guy here? Do I care? Probably nuts. Just those two guys, right?
on the radio, see if you can raise the facility.
Yes.
That signal was not sent. They were under attack at the time. It was just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint. They're trying to spread us out. Intel crew fucked this up. These aren't peasants.
Yeah, these are guerrilla tactics. They knew to go straight for the comms array as soon as we showed up.
Shit.
Heads up! Incoming!
Let's do a sweep.
Who are you talking to, buddy? It was just you. Is there anybody else? Oh shit, there's... talking to somebody. Okay, so learned something. The music is still action-packed. There are people. Sounds like the music subsided. So that means I'm done killing all the bad guys. How did all this stuff get here? Was this stuff here before? I'd be like, ooh, computer. Nice.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More are arriving every minute. Constantine gave a speech to the new boots and...
It's one of the soldiers I just killed.
Love hearing him speak. Never gets old.
He's got a nice voice. Right, he's
I
dead.
Much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose, a new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
B. Oh, you can do stuff with this stuff. You are not. Nope. Casting. Aim, throw, B to drop. What the hell am I doing? Not this. Why do I do that? B to drop. B to drop. I'm gonna drop it. I don't want to hold this thing anymore.
There we go.
Oh, where's this cave? I'm supposed to go into a cave. Cave's up there? Bear. Zero poison? Is that what that means? Did I use all my poison arrows? Shit, did I just... Am I screwed? Past him. Yeah, I know. How can I get the... Shit.
Damn. It's still there.
Where is this bear? Is the bear in this cave? Defeat the bear. I'm fucked. I don't have poison arrows. Fucked. Oh. bit climbing on these things. Okay, can't get me if I'm high. Bears don't climb trees. Do they? I want to climb it! Ah. Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do to dodge this thing. Arrows, please be poisonous. Well. Alright, bears, you and me, let's do this thing. Here we go. The hell are you? Here, bear. I don't know why I need to kill you, but they're telling me I do. That means you're screwed, or I'm.
You come to fight. Better to draw it out.
Sure. Eating something? Oh shit. Is he eating something? Mushrooms. Oh fuck, he's how the fuck? Oh fucking hell. Hold that fucking hill. Oh fucking hell! Oh shit! Oh, I'm so dead. Oh fuck, how am I still alive? What the fuck are you? Thought for sure I was dead. Oh, where am I? Poison thing? Poison? Craft poison arrows. Hold. Okay, I got two poison arrows. I'm gonna heal with. Here we go. Round two. Ooh. Full. I can only have two at a time? Press right button while aiming to shoot. Was that? Is that the poison? Mushrooms did that? Crap. Jacket. Sorry, Bear. Okay. That is how you kill a bear, ladies and gentlemen. And there's the mushrooms that I guess I don't need anymore. Those are some poor, unfortunate souls. Not me, though. First try, I guess. Damn, this bear lives in like a mansion. Damn, this whole thing's this? What the? X? X. Is that my deer? No. Maybe that's what happened to my deer. The bear got it.
Come on.
That's what I'm talking about. Alrighty, anything else? Oh yeah, a couple.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can, and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with the subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived, but I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
No one escapes the Order of the Trinity. Alright, I guess that's it. Before I get through here. Jump. Oh, wrong wall. Oops. You know, I gotta say, this is, the Xbox One controller. I like it. I like it a lot. I have like Xbox 360 controllers, which I like as well. And obviously, they're very similar. You know, these are from my 360 Xbox One. It's nice. The grips on here, it's a subtle difference. They're virtually identical, but the grips are nice. And these buttons here are easier to press. This one, you're always trying to figure out which one is the start and select. Best laid plans. Ooh, pretty. Am I supposed to climb this thing? Oh man, that's pretty. I'm gonna end up falling, aren't I? Yep. Here we go. Jump! Oh shit! Yo, it's... Oh! Damn it! Janet! I can go back. Back up we go. Aha!
The Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are.
I don't like this part.
And I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the border.
You know what? Give him shelter. I don't think these really, you know, move.
That none who have aided him will tell me anything of use. Even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or
touch the edge of. I don't think that I need to know this stuff. I'm just going to, you know, skip through them, but this is a YouTube video, so you can just hit pause and read this stuff if you want to, but I'm just going to go back because, you know, it's kind of boring. Must be silenced. So going forward, I'm just going to skip through those things. I think they're just sort of like, I don't know, added value stuff. But to me, they're just kind of slow everything down. Like, I want to play, but now I have to sit and wait for this guy to finish narrating, you know, a couple of paragraphs and stuff I don't really care about. But that's just me. Should I do it? What do you think? I'm gonna do it. Here goes. Get it! There we go. Where am I going, Laura? Where am I going? You going back to the beginning? This is where I started? I guess so. What should I do? What should I do? Water under there. Go this way. Dang. Laura, where the hell are you going? Who's gonna come down here? You know? Oh. Damn, that's pretty.
Shit. That's gonna be cold.
What? Want me to swim through that? Hell no. You can swim through it. Not me.
An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them.
Huh. That's cool. Is that a real thing? That's cool. Whistling arrow. Alright, maybe some stuff is interesting. Alright, go out for a swim. Ooh, that does look cold. Hold LT to dive. Oh, cool. Do I have some kind of air? LT, release LT to surface. Oh shit, I was dying. The blood. Sorry. Sorry. Am I screwed? Is blood gonna go away? Did you see all the blood on my face just disappear? Yes, okay, I'll dive. Okay, where am I going? Am I all bloody again? I don't know about you, but I think I need to find a fireplace before I get
a paisa, a sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. It reads, by the power of eternal heaven, an order of the Empire, whoever does not show respect will be guilty of an offense.
Okay. Is that everything? Did I discover a hidden thing? Where am I supposed to go anyway? What's my... Follow the Mongolian path and search for signs of the lost city. Okay, so I'm going right. Left trigger. Back up. Oh, I could just... Now you tell me. That would be good to know. Oh, campfire! Just what I needed. Supposed to read something? Just collect everything before. Nope. I'm gonna save it here and call it a day for this video. 2 skill points. What do I do? Brawler? He's pretty good with brawling. What do I want to do? Brawl, survive, hunt, and scavenge. I'm going to continue with this. Increase steady aim. Breath control. Increase the amount of ammunition looted from the enemy corpses. Sure. Scavenger. Weapons upgrades. How do I do this? Upgrades available. Oh, okay. Oh, I did this before, didn't I? Must have. So, grip prep. String. So, can't do this one. I think that's all I can do. Fast travel. Nah, I'm good. So is that it? Can I save the game or something? Base camp? Do I save the game? Does it just save? Maybe that's what that thing is. Start? Start. Something. Game. I think I saved it, but I'm just gonna do it again. Yes. Yeah, I think I saved it already. Exit to main menu. Oh, Corrosion played this game. Wow, he really pretty good. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. Let me switch back to the first page. There we go. First page. Thanks for watching the game, and until the next one, part 3. Thank you. Bye.